of the most demanding tasks of a chemist working in industry is wastewater treatment. Heavy metals cause a strong toxic effect and pose a great danger. A significant problem is wastewater from nuclear power plants and research facilities where radioactivity is used because it contains, of course, radioactive elements, which have a double toxic effect as heavy metals and as radioactive substances. Uranium, thorium, actinium, plutonium in the form of ions in this wastewater pose a great danger to the environment and to human health. Commonly used methods for wastewater treatment are expensive, time-consuming, require high electricity consumption, and their products often need to be further processed. In my bachelor's degree, I examined one relatively new, environmentally and economically acceptable method for removing uranium ions from water, the process of biosorption. This method uses the natural property of plant material that has a number of chemical functional groups that can bind metal ions to themselves. Sugar beet was used in my work, which was considered waste after the industrial sugar extraction process. In addition to sugar beet, many materials can be used, such as the peel of bananas, lemons, oranges, pomelos, even pomegranate, various algae, various plant seeds, and so on. The number of naturally available functional groups is not sufficient, so we need to do chemical modifications with acid and bases to increase the abundance of these groups and thus enable efficient malabsorption. It is very important to adjust parameters such as temperature, such as pH, pollutant concentration, as well as sorbent amount and contact time. Once the process is complete, simple filtration can remove the purified water from the contaminant biomass from which the attached radioactive material can be removed and then disposed of properly. And the biomass can then be reused. It is also possible to burn the biomass after the first usage, which does not create harmful products for the environment. Today's research in this field deals with the modification of biosorbents in order to increase the sorption power. The influence of sorbed species on the structure of the sorbent is also studied. For example, the structural effect of highly energetic alpha particles from alpha emitters such as uranium is being studied, and that leads to further improvement of our biosorbents. The advantage of this method is that it uses waste biomass from various human activities, which has no other function. Since waste biomass is widely available, it's an inexpensive raw material and does not cause additional environmental pollution, biosorption is an attractive method of wastewater treatment with great potential for further progress.